Hello everyone, welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. Today we are on a new map, Ashton Corners. Get some silage to take back to the farm. At the GMC Brigadier here, the West End dump trailer. We're going to try to make our way back to the farm here. If we're full enough, we'll just take this back. This map version is beta, but it is available for download. This is by MRG Mapping. Call that close enough here. We can go back up just a little bit. We got our Oliver Super 88 already running there. Tried using the end gate before, but it was too much for the blower. The blower couldn't keep up. Put a little bit in here before we got it activated. We're making silage. Also tried out this silo. Got some silage in there already. Basically all these take is silage. We got some Allis Chalmers tractors I'm going to try out, so stick around for that. Alright, first we got our 190 Allis Chalmers XT Series 3. Got hooked up to the rakes there. It goes from the 180 up to the 200. This shows the 190 XT series. This is actually by Shave and Modding. Yeah, we had to haul some seed with the heavy Suburban there. We couldn't fit it inside the... So I had to strap it to the top. You can buy our planter there. Actually gonna see if we can do a course play on this one. Well, it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to do a course play on this field of grass here. My grandpa did custom combining with the farmers. He did that for. Actually had a, I believe it was a 180 Allis Chalmers. I actually got to use it to pull grain wagons around with. The part that was embarrassing was I was used to the 2520 with the starter. All you had to do was use the key. Well, tried that with the 180 Allis and I'm like, it wouldn't turn over. So went to the farmer. I'm like, I can't get it started. And thinking maybe it was dead. Well, here there's a push button on that one. You turn the key to run and then use the push button to actually activate the starter. So I wasn't used to that. And I'm like, well, how did you get it started? Well, he got it started. Gonna get the grass away from the, or hay away from the edge of the field there so we don't end up taking that out during the plant or something else. If any of the, I'm gonna see if any of the pedals move. Over here we got the 8050 two-wheel drive series. Actually the New Holland hay bind there is by Scooter's Workbench. We'll give this one a try. We'll see if we can do a course play on this. I have a feeling we won't be able to, but we'll try. Oh, we actually can. Well, actually, it's going to want to do this whole area, field 18. So I don't know how that's going to work. I think we'll just manually do it for now. We could turn around here and start it. Or we can start down here. We'll just do a round with this. See if we'll go a little faster, not RPM's better anyway. That same farmer actually had a 7050 Allis Chalmers. I actually got to drive that, moving grain wagons around while my grandpa was out custom combining. That's actually the biggest tractor that ever got to drive myself. That was when I was pretty young. I was probably only 13, 14 years old at that time. PTO shafts taken in the cab, looks like. We gotta check that out. Yeah, needs a little work on. I know it's not the problem with the New Holland hay vine there. Looks up fine to other tractors, so. Let's get that fixed and maybe get a little bit more gauges. It's got the shift levers. If the I don't believe those are animated. Yeah, this could use a little work, but yeah, it's better than nothing. Alright, we got the 8070 Allis Chalmers with front wheel assist here. We also got the Case International 950 CYCLO air planter. We're actually going to go down to the end field there. Oh, we're bogging it down a little bit. We're already in D. One thing I found with this, it does not like seed mods. Yeah, the seed mod that's included with the map selected, and it would not take seed. It's just the planter's fault. I had that on another map where I had a seed mod and it would not take load up with seed. We're just gonna plant standard corn here. There's some, still some different styles of corn that we can go over in a little bit. Oops. Gotta get the right gearing here. Seems to be about the best gear. Sometimes it's kind of weird or finicky with the... You can see when I was in range D where it was still really high RPM. Actually gotta just shift it down to get it so the RPMs are down some. A little wide open. Case International 950 CYCLO seed planter is actually by Rooster Mods, converted over from Farmer Simulator 19. A lot of credits to go around for that also. The 8070 is actually by Shaven Modding. One thing I tried also was filling up the planter and then putting the seed mod back in, but when I went back into the game, the seed had actually disappeared. So I had to take the mod back out and refill the planter again. Otherwise, I believe the planter works really good. I don't know, I haven't tried the outriggers here once. Actually, I'm going to stop it for that. Well, that's for the fertilizer. Yeah, the outriggers do work there. I'll try it a little bit until it starts getting into the... Like right there. You have to skip it. It's actually digging into the seed we already planted. So try it another time on another field. Starting to take out a little bit of that grass there, so I might actually be a no-till. We have to watch that with the grass. Yeah, this could use a little work with gauges in here. Well, looks like the last pass for this field. Pretty quick and easy. I think that's going to have to do it for this time, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the new equipment, the new map. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.